Ja, Mann.
What are you doing?
This is what you do to me.
No, I don't.
Oh, look at the swamp.
It's day 31 of 31, the final day of the Vloggers Challenge. I have to say, I am awfully tired. Not only for the last 31 days, but also the last 2 days have like absolutely killed me as well. And I think Becky feels the same. All that manual labour just like taken out of us.
You're naughty.
He doesn't realise he's been naughty. He was like, I just chased a squirrel.
Right, time to go on the lead, Digby. Because he has no recall when he's on a mission. It's very mentally draining to be making a video every single day. I don't know how people do it for long periods of time, but 31 days is certainly long enough for me. I can tell you that. It's been quite an interesting journey though, the last 31 days. Feels like it's gone quite quick, but at the same time it feels like we've done a lot of things, because I suppose we've been on two holidays, done loads of stuff around the house, edited about 200 hours worth of videos in the last 31 days. Like, it's just been a bit of a crazy month, to be honest with you. But it was a challenge, and that was always the idea, was to see if I could do it. I'm not really too sure how to move forward with the videos, because obviously I'm not going to be doing one every single day anymore. So I was thinking of maybe just going back to doing one a week, but not going to work means that I can put a lot more time and energy into it. But it would be quite interesting to hear what you guys have to say, because as much as I enjoy making the videos, I want it to be enjoyable for you watching them as well. So if you've got any suggestions or input into how we can make these videos better, or whether you think maybe we should do two a week, or perhaps one vlog a week and then another video just about the house. I don't really know. I'm really open to any suggestions that you might have. We've obviously got quite a lot going on at the moment with moving the house and everything. Still need to do things around the house, so we need to paint the bathroom. Got loads of housework to do as well. I've kind of got a little bit behind with that, so I need to do another cleaning day. But with regard to the channel in general, if you've got any suggestions or anything, then just drop them in the comment section and I guess we'll see what we can come up with. I'm going through a bit of a phase of eating a huge bowl of cereal for breakfast, and we didn't have breakfast until about 9 o'clock this morning,
which is about 800 calories.
Yeah, about 800 calories worth of cereal for breakfast.
It worked out.
Yeah, so I'm not really that hungry. I'm gonna have a bit of pasta, a bit of salad, but that's fine for me.
It doesn't make sense that you would be that hungry.
Yeah. Yeah, because we normally have breakfast. What we normally do is we get up, we'll walk the dog straight away, and then we'll get back around about 8 o'clock, 8:30, and then we'll have breakfast. But for some reason today, I suppose because it's not a working day, we just got up a little bit later and did everything a bit slower, I suppose. So had a bit of a later breakfast, so therefore I'm not as hungry for lunch. And it's quite early, it's only 12:10 as well.
You've
got later. Yeah, Becky always gets up before me. I think we're going to have a bit of a chilled out day today though. Obviously we need to take the dog out for a wee after we've had lunch, and then I think it's just going to be like watching some telly, just chilling out. I don't know, just kind of taking it easy. We're both knackered, and well, every once in a while you've just got to have a bit of a chill out day, haven't you? So. Thank you.
nose.
Are you a good boy or are you naughty boy? Are you a good boy or are you naughty boy? Oh, good boy or naughty boy? I don't think I've got up from the sofa in about 2 hours. I really need a drink though. What do you think, Digby? Do you think I should get up? Do you think I should get up? Oh. We're having, well, we were supposed to be having quesadillas for tea, but Becky wanted to do like a little bit of a different spin on it. So she wanted to cook it with rice, and then instead of doing it in a pan, she wanted to do it in the oven. So I suppose it'd be more like an enchilada, maybe. I think I'm still going to do mine in the pan though, because I quite like it. Now the key to a good quesadilla is to put butter in the pan first, rather than on the actual wrap. Plus it's a lot easier that way.
Don't do too much butter.
Yeah, that's way too much butter. But I'm hoping I'll get both sides of it in that. And then you plop your wrap in. I know we are using like a wok as well, so don't judge. Mozzarella. Right, let's have a bit of salsa in there. So I'm gonna chuck in a little bit of avocado because that's what you do. And then with my tomato salsa, I'm gonna have some fresh tomato as well, just because I love tomatoes. Spring onion, or if you're peculiar, you might call it a scallion. But it's
peculiar, just if you're from a different country.
It's a spring onion though. I almost forgot a couple of jalapenos for good measure, just to give it a little bit of zhuzhi zhuzh. I do like a good jalapeno. I would normally put another bit of cheese on the top, but we haven't got enough cheese, so just gonna put another tortilla.
Well, I mean, you can if you want, but you need it for your other wrap.
Yeah, no, I'm not gonna use it. Should we have a look at what's on the underside? Without it all falling out. Oh, look at that, I nearly lost it. How did the pepper come out, nothing else?
I don't know if there's a traditional way to eat these. I just kind of eat it with a knife and fork. Pretty good.
You going over or under? I'm going over.
I know, but I'm not tall enough to stop myself from getting dirty. Legs.
My legs are longer than yours.
Oh, look, blackberries. We decided to come on a slightly longer walk for the evening today. We usually just do kind of like a little bit of a circuit around the campsite, but we thought we'd come for a little bit more of a stroll. I don't know why, just kind of feeling like a bit more of a walk, I suppose. I do really hope you've enjoyed the last 31 videos though. I have really enjoyed making them. I feel like we've done so much over the last month and it's been so much fun. I can't wait to get away in the van again and do some more exploring. Oh my goodness, there's so many bushes. I'm not too sure when it's going to be though. I'm sure we'll go away again before the whole van build and everything starts to happen, I'm sure. If you have enjoyed this video, just give it a big thumbs up with the poo bag. But until the next one, guys, have a safe drive, stay alive, don't spill your custard, have a lovely day, and we'll see you next time. Bye.